To deal with.
We?
Oh, shush. I will take care of this one if you don't mind, Sophie.
Just because you asked, I will.
No, you won't! Mine. As ladies and gentlemen, her opponent for tonight from Northern Ireland and a height of 5'3",
say, you know, with that many birds in here, surprise, there's no bird houses. As Pinky now asks if these ladies are ready. Pretty sure she's ready because you can see her pacing side to side to side to side.
Jesus, calm down!
Oh, already charging in, but completely missing Emma. Ashina does hug the turnbuckle though. Well, look at that. Emma's being pretty ballsy. She charged right in Vendetta and just going for those corner 10. Trying to beat the sense back into her, literally. She outgrows in that front face lock and drags her out of the corner. Excuse me. Oh. Now Alicia's the neck breaker. As Naima whips Vendetta into the... Oh, never mind. I was going to say, she's coming back full force, and then, oh, gets nothing but that. Takes a drop kick to the face. That had to hurt.
Of course it's going to hurt.
God damn. Taking down Vendetta again. Well, Vendetta looking a little out of it as Emma climbs onto the top turnbuckle, or as they call the red light district!
Oh! Flying crossbody!
Right. There's a pin, one,
there's
two!
One, there's two! Oh, you
did I actually step on the remote?
Why? Why? Why are you saying that?
Because you were, like, super fast-paced compared to me. I was like... You're bad.
Hey, you have to be fast. Okay.
Well, Vendetta taking a bit to, at least make the room stop spinning, I'm assuming.
Make the what? Assuming. The room stop spinning. Is that what you said?
Yes.
Okay.
You probably couldn't hear me over the rave music and the ecstasy probably through your veins.
Now that's just a rumor. We don't do that. As Emma goes in for that arm drag takedown.
And locking Vendetta in the center of the ring.
Did she just laugh? Like, it doesn't crazy.
In either case, Vendetta doesn't seem to be in the right mind or have the sense to fight back as much. Or at least I'm assuming.
She's never in the right mind.
I mean, that's a given, but, you know, I'm talking about the one that actually helps her fight in the match. You know, nobody said anything about normalcy when it came to Vendetta. That's, like, assuming... bird swim or something.
Sorry, what? Birds flip. Very sure magic.
Oh. Well, got Vendetta into that toe kick and now going down for that DDT.
Oh.
Only getting a 2 count over Vendetta. But oh, then a fighting back, finally, as she goes in for that Tibetan palm thrust. Okay.
Tibetan palm thrust, yeah.
And come back and... Oh!
Oh!
Now choking.
Choking. Oh gosh. Cue the crazy laugh. Oh.
Ooh.
Ow. Again. Ow.
I think she's talking to you. Out coming off the ropes and oh! Taking her down. Talk about a discus clothesline there. She tried choking Vendetta, climbing off of Emma at the four count, now picking her up. But it seems Emma fought back in with a clothesline of her own, taking down Vendetta. Now Emma whips Vendetta into the ropes. Oh! Talk about a... hell of a duck. As Vendetta comes off... comes off the ropes. And ooh, finally nice take her down Miranda. With that.
Sorry. I like flippy shit. I like some of the new moves that I know. Seems like Emma's now picking up Vendetta. Getting her into that face lock. Could we see, oh, this might, do I see it? Is this going to be the DDT on the ropes? Oh, come on. The DDT ropes! It connects! Yes! I love it! Sorry.
As someone is not obviously fangirling over here.
Oh, shush! Everybody knows. I mean, apart from me, obviously.
I know what now?
Nothing.
I'm pretty sure the crazy is an entertainment.
Emma saying it's time to put this crazy bitch out of her misery. And I agree. She gets up wobbly.
Uh-oh. Here she goes on the top turnbuckle in for the muff.
Oh!
Oh, and for the muffled screams. I do not wish to be...
That's rather interesting. I don't know what to say.
one would say it's an Australian kiss.
What?
Inappropriate.
Oh my god, Sophie!
Pretty sure she's gonna give, because either she does or doesn't, I'm pretty sure she would want to erase this entire scenario from the back of her mind.
No, but she's not, she ain't giving up. She's not giving up. Oh. Oh.
And she taps. You're a winner, ladies and gentlemen. Via submission, it is Vendetta. See? Even as much as I don't like to admit it, sometimes, well, scratch that, most of the times, crazy wins. And now it gets Violet.
She's not letting go.
Did you expect her to? This is Vendetta, like you said.
Yeah. She's not letting go. Ref, you might need to stop this. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the winner is Vendetta, but she is not letting go. Oh, wait a minute! Here comes Kitty!
Help!
As I don't think we doesn't realize. I wouldn't turn it on if I were you. But oh! Cuba Spear setting Vendetta down to the floor. Vendetta with that leaping face buster right to Kitty. Kitty was trying to help and save Emma, but wait. What's Vendetta doing? Wait. Vendetta just grabbed Kitty's bunny off of her back.
Wasn't that technically hers in the first place?
Was it? Well, she's got it in her hand now.
So basically, this is Vendetta's way of taking over, taking back what's rightfully hers?
I don't know. But right now, she's got it in her hand. Kitty is stunned, right? What?
What the fuck?
Vendetta just decapitated the bunny!
Rip his goddamn head off!
I have to say this! Fatality! Sorry, I had to! But... Vendetta just ripped the poor bunny's head off! Just drops it onto Kitty's face! She's screaming, this is your fault! And she's now spinning around like nothing happened. Looking at me. Oh god. As right now both ladies are down. Vendetta walking out to the backstage. Now.
They say the bunny is KO'd.
I guess so. Well, she's not KO'd. It's fake. Right now she's trying to... I don't think Kitty realized... Oh. She's realized.
Nothing a little string and needle won't fix, you know?
Well, she's only picking up the torso. Just the torso. Interesting.
You know, when someone says that, they never really are.
Yeah, I agree with you on that one. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was match 5, I believe.